Now it's time to check in with Arin in Calgary. Now this is a really gorgeous tall piece, lots of detail, lots of jewels. There's some quilting in the fondant. A lot of technique has been executed here. Now Jean-Marc is actually assembling those flames to look like a torch. It's really tall, it's really dramatic, really stunning work. Okay, it looks like Trisha's at a really crucial point. She's putting that final tier on the cake. I hope it doesn't crumble everything. And, I mean, it looks beautiful.